This last video, I was doing the harmonic minors. And I did this one, the next position down. Then I figured out that. Then we could do trills on those, so I had to figure out string jumping, so. And there's the octave. Notice it makes a song all of a sudden just on its own, just by repeating them. Good exercise right there, man. So let's do that six to the harmonic minor again. So here it is, regular key of G. But apples are starting to fall. So just arpeggiate it. I'm just doing the trill and then a diminished seventh trill, because that would be the same as this, bringing in the rabbit ears. So that's 3 minutes.